Hey guys, and welcome back to Battlefront 2. My name is Kamilian. Alrighty, just a recap. Currently in control of 5 of 13 planets. I've destroyed one fleet, and this is Birth of the Rebellion. For those who have not yet seen the first video, if you haven't, go back, check that out. In that video, I lay out some theories that I've got about Kylo Ren, Rey, Obi-Wan Kenobi, episode 7. Yep. Anyway, moving forward. They've got two fleets.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Two fleets.
Select a bonus to purchase.
Interesting.
Rebellion has purchased.
It's always good to have a leader bonus
all
handy.
Fleets awaiting.
Okay.
The rebels have engaged the enemy fleet. Select a bonus for this battle.
Energy boost.
Use a bonus for this one.
Activated.
Alrighty, now I used to have a strategy for space battles, but that's when I knew all the buttons. It also was when I had a secondary player with me.
Enemy forces have received adrenal injection.
Let's see if I can still do it.
The hangar is under fire.
So the plan.
A drill.
The plan goes as such. I choose a soldier class. I fly a transport ship filled with guys across to their hangar, land, creating a spawn point, and infiltrate and destroy everything from the inside. Because I am a sneaky bugger. Now, hopefully they won't see me. No ship this small has a cloaking device, and yet I am right here, and you can't see me. Ooh, something just fucking blew up in there. Anyway, let's do this, gentlemen. Hello.
All hands, man your battle station.
I bring United Airlines staff with me. Everyone must get off. Just everyone needs to disembark. Right now, just because we say so. I'm sorry. You're a doctor. You need patients. You got patients that need your assistance. I'm sorry, but our staff want to fly for free, so you need to get off. Nope. Oh no. Ah, God, they fought back. Not meant to happen. Alright.
All engineers, report to the hangar area.
Hang on. Oh, I'm already here. Ah, nice, they haven't destroyed it yet. That is awesome. And yet we are losing!
Their shields have been disabled.
That's good. That's the button. Take that. Now the shields are down. Oop. Take that out. Oh god. Bye, gentlemen. I wonder if I can just send this recording in to the court and go, this is a reenactment of what happened that terrible day aboard United Airlines aircraft. It's quite accurate.
Their life support systems have been destroyed.
People are just kind of coming on and going, "Nope, get off, I want your seat." Okay, we're back in the lead.
Our shields have been disabled. Their auto turret defenses have been disabled.
Go away. Oi, none of that. Rude. Alright, next. No turret? Yes, there is. What? Okay. Take care of that. Oh, hang on. Someone, yes, I knew I had the door. Oh my god. Excellent. I think that's pretty much everything that I can destroy from the inside from memory. Hi, gentlemen. Oh, as if that wouldn't have killed all of them. Stay here and kill all the guys that spawn. I kill the guys that spawn, they can't go out there and defend their own ships. Oi, stop it. Stop it. Ah, dead. Dead. Pilot time. I spawned in the wrong area. Whoops. Fly out and, you know, kind of destroy that ship stuff.
We won! Yeah!
Okay. Cool. We won. Alrighty.
The Rebellion has received credit for destroying the enemy.
Magito.
Magito.
Yeah, why not?
Commencing Magito invasion. Select a bonus for this battle. The Rebellion has used the garrison bonus.
Okay. Garrison bonus activated.
This is gonna be interesting. Okay. Alrighty, here we go.
Our garrison has been reinforced with additional troops. The enemy garrison has been reinforced with additional troops.
Pistols are terrible. Alrighty. Now, I have a, So, anyway. Rogue One has recently come out on disc. And after rewatching it, my initial, I guess, concerns have been confirmed. I should really watch where I'm going. Really watch where I'm going.
We can't afford to keep losing command posts.
So anyway, my concerns are that it's just not as accurate with the lore and the storyline as it could have been. For example, one of the biggest problems I've got with the entire movie is, go to episode 4. They say that a lot of Bothans died to bring them the information. The plans and such about the Death Star. I don't remember seeing a single Bothan in that movie. Not one. Not one.
We've lost control of the command post.
So there's that. Number two.
The enemy is in control of another command post. We're taking heavy losses.
I love the cameos. I do love the cameos in the movie. However, there was one that confused/annoyed me. And that was the I don't like you, he doesn't like you either guys. Now, they were seen in the city that gets obliterated first. Now, yes, there's a bit of time between seeing them and having, you know, said blowing up and things happen. But it's in the same breath. Are we expected to believe that they happen to board a ship in that time and just go to Tatooine of all places? Anyway, moving forward. Another one. I don't understand why when Vader first boards Leia's ship in episode 4, why he didn't just, you know, I guess lose his ship. When she said, oh, we're going on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan. No, you're not, bitch. I saw you fly away. Give me the plans. I fucking saw it with my own eyes.
We control a command post. They're losing reinforcements.
It's just, anyway. That's my rant. The movie itself, I love it. I love the movie. There's a couple of little things that kind of tick me off. But yeah, now the movie itself, absolutely freaking love it. I love all the Star Wars movies. Not a massive fan of Episode 1, but it's watchable. Definitely watchable. However, though, when I went back and rewatched everything recently, I started with episode 4, went episode 4, 5, skipped number 1, went back and watched 2 and 3 as a flashback, then went to episode 6. Then 7, Rogue One. Because Rogue One you just watch off to the side. That and Rogue One wasn't on disc when I started my marathon. Otherwise, I probably would have watched it first. Actually, you know what? It blows my whole thing out of the water. I need to figure out where to watch that, because you start with episode 4.
We can't afford to keep losing command.
You know what? Write down in the comments what the new kind of watching order should be. I'm curious, because my normal thing has been start with episode 4. So 4, 5, 2, 3, 6, 7. But now that Rogue One's out, I could change the order up. So yeah, I'd love to know what you think. Let me know that. God, if anyone can recommend a good speech therapist, that'd be amazing. No, in all seriousness, yeah. I'd like to know, what order you guys think we should watch these movies in? So leave a comment down below, please.
Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
Alright, well, I win.
Command post. They're losing reinforcements.
Oh, that's where you are. Guys, you're running the wrong way. He's taking over this command point over here.
Hostiles have captured a command post.
There he is.
Are declining.
Sneaky little fuck.
Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
Dad. We felt that. Damn straight he felt that. Boom! Chaka-laka-laka. Okay. Done.
The Rebellion has taken credit for swarming Megiddo.
And my turn. That is 6 of 13 planets. On Hoth.
Select a bonus for this battle.
I should have had a sabotage ready. Should have had a sabotage ready. Oh well. So, this map brings me to my next problem. And that is not with Star Wars itself. It's with the latest Battlefront game. And that's the graphics are beautiful. Absolutely stunning. Where's the campaign? Where's this? Where's Galactic Conquest? That would have been amazing. No, we're going to give you missions which are 2 minutes long, which are training missions. Give you an oversight of basically tutorials on how to use each individual piece of equipment. And then it says multiplayer from there. Or survival. That's it. And then even on the Hoth map, you can't do what I'm about to do. Sneeze. You can't sneeze. Because if you sneeze, you fucking die. But dead set, on the actual Hoth map, apart from the training mission, you can't actually get in a speeder. You cannot actually get into a speeder. Unless they've changed something. But I think you can call some in, or you can get a pickup. Right? You can actually go out and find an ability kind of thing that allows you to get into a speeder. But there's none that just spawn like that anymore, and that's what pisses me off. You have to go physically, you can't just hop into one anymore. You have to physically go out and just by chance pick up a freaking power for it. So that annoys me. Anyway, I need to kill this thing. And my gunner, or my tow cable guy, is terrible. Alright, we'll try this one. Come on, tow cable guy. Have I still got tow cable guy? Yes, I do. He's still in the back there. Oh my god. May as well just start shooting the thing. But if you were in episode 5, they would have easily just destroyed everything. There we go, there we go. Alrighty, I'm no longer attached because... fuck.
Got him on the run.
I wasn't actually expecting to get attached at that point. Apparently I'm actually kind of leaning to the side whilst kind of flying around. Whoop, that's the butt of the camel. Burn in a moment. Oh yeah, this thing's gonna blow up on me. There it goes. Shit. Ah, I just missed one, okay. Okay, lads, we are in trouble. I need a speeder. Need a speeder. There it is. Alrighty. One, Jace! Let's do it! Oh god, that camel is close. Come on, Jace. Whoops. I landed. Oi, get back in. Get in. Oh no, I don't have tow cable guy. Okay, but this is bad. I need a tow cable guy. Someone? Cool. Oh, they've destroyed the thing. I don't know what significance that does in this map, but still. Ah, oh, man. Yeah. Well, I went boom. Right, well, lads, we're not going to win this one. We're going to lose Hoth because... cable... You know what? I'm going to have to try and shoot the cable. That's what's going to have to happen. When a speeder actually arrives. Oh my god. Chicken walker. Come on, there we go. Okay. Go. Oh, that's the view. Okay. Go, fly. I'm gonna shoot. Get closer to the camels. Want? Where are the camels? There's a camel. Okay, I should just fly. I should fly. Come on, get in. Okay, 17 to 12. Okay, this is not good. Ha!
They're coming around.
Band together.
I swear, if there's any more camels on the way. Have any camels spawned? Nope, can't take over any camels, okay. Damn.
We've lost the command post.
That's not good.
The enemy is in control of another command post. We're taking heavy losses.
Camel. Of course, there's someone already in there. Where is that? Give me a moment.
Exiting vehicle.
Back in. Come on, get in. Get in. How do I call someone in? Crap. I don't know how to call anybody in to the...
We've lost the command post.
Crap.
We're losing reinforcements.
Okay.
Hostiles have captured a command post. We can't keep losing men like this.
Defeat. Again. So now I need to try and
all fleets awaiting orders, sir.
Take that back.
Select a bonus to purchase. Rebellion has purchased the sabotage bonus. Select a unit to recruit. Rebel vanguard successfully recruited. Please select a fleet to command.
Yeah, I got no choice. Alright.
Please select a fleet to command.
Move.
All fleets on standby.
Endor.
Launching Endor invasion.
Let's do it.
Select a bonus for this battle.
Vector tank bonus activated.
Automatically regen. Fine. Alright. Endor, come at me.
They have been injected with Bacta Serum.
Bacta Serum.
Stormtrooper, are you blind?
Ah, that's how you roll.
Take out that speeder bike.
You know, sometimes I crouch, put my head between my knees, and lean forward slightly. Because that's how I roll. I should be killed for that. Someone needs to throw a grenade on my back.
We've captured a command post. Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
Good. Been taken over yet? Yes, it has. I walked into a world of hurt. Okay. I could have spawned a little closer, but whatever works. Oh, I'm running the wrong way. Come on, come that way. Boom, ba boom, boom, boom. At least I've got Ewoks on the Ewoks. I've got the Ewoks on my side. God guy. God guy. God guy. Ooh, okay, that's a fair few of them. Damn it, don't have an upgraded rifle yet. That's not good. Ah. Down I go. Can't spawn there. Alright, we'll need to recapture it.
Lead the way.
Captured a command post. Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
break off. Good luck. This way. Copy that.
Watch your flank. Ow!
Hey, watch it! That's me, chicken walkers. They're fast, but they're easy to crash. Watch those blasters! Set them and knock them down.
We captured a command post.
Shot.
I need meds.
This way. Roger that.
I don't know what meds are. Wait, who's taking this over?
Get the rubble.
You.
Yeah, that armor worked real
well.
That's what
I thought. Okay, we've got more than double their supply. Triple their supply. When this game was brought out, these graphics are actually pretty good. I'm actually really happy with this. I think it's kind of stood the test of time pretty well.
They've already lost. They just don't know it.
Oh, I keep spawning at the wrong place. Although I just foiled your backdoor attempt. Or did I? I did not. I died. But I'm back! Surprise!
They're flanking us!
They're losing reinforcements.
Hello.
Control a command post. Hostile reinforcements are dropping.
Shit. Alright, not staying near that, but we have victory very shortly anyway. Just a little idea. Alrighty, so I've taken Endor. So, I'm gonna end this one here, where we started. 5 of 11. Wasn't it 5 of 13 before? I'm so confused. So confused. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it here. Thank you so much for watching. Probably gonna continue right through to the end of this Galactic Conquest, depending on how it goes, I guess. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next video. Later, guys.